thank you for joining us in this beautiful morning meditation. This meditation includes a deep dive into the integral breathing techniques required to help pull the mind out of the body. In doing so, you are moving stored energy from the lower energy centers to the higher energy centers in your body. This energy can be used for healing, manifestations, or creating a new self. This technique does take practice as you learn to control, master, and synchronize your muscles with focus, elevated emotions, and intentions. We hope you enjoy. Sit up straight in the lotus position with palms facing up to receive. Gently close your eyes. First, take a moment to calm the body and the mind. Settle in and find your center. As we now begin, remember to breathe normally. Place your focus on the root chakra and begin to squeeze and lift your perineum muscles. Keep squeezing and holding. Now release and relax. Again, with normal breath, squeeze and lift your perineum muscles. And hold. And now relax. And again, with normal breath, squeeze and lift your perineum muscles. Hold. Now release and relax. Continue with normal breath, and now you will tighten the perineum and lower abdomen at the same time, pulling the abdomen in and up. Now squeeze and hold. Keep holding. Now relax. Again, with normal breath, tighten the perineum and lower abdomen. Squeeze and pull the abdomen in and up. Hold. And now relax. And again, with normal breath, tighten and squeeze the perineum and lower abdomen, pulling in and up. Keep holding. And now relax. Continue with normal breath. Now tighten and squeeze the perineum, lower abdomen, and upper abdomen. Pull the muscles in and up and hold. Keep holding. And now relax. Again, with normal breath, tighten and squeeze the perineum, lower abdomen, and upper abdomen. Pull the muscles in and up, and hold. Now relax. And again, with normal breath, tighten the perineum, lower abdomen, and then upper abdomen. Pull in and up. Hold. And now relax. Without contracting your muscles, take one slow, deep breath through your nose. Pull the breath from your perineum, through the lower abdomen, through the upper abdomen, all the way up the spine to the top of your head. Hold the breath. Now relax. And again, take a slow, deep breath. Pulling the breath from your perineum through the lower abdomen, through the upper abdomen, and all the way up the spine to the top of your head. And hold. Keep holding. Now relax. Now we will combine the breath and muscle contractions into one movement. Take a deep inhale through your nose as you tighten and squeeze the perineum, the lower abdomen, and upper abdomen. Pull those muscles in and up and squeeze. Pull all the stored energy up the body, up the spine, through the chest, the throat, through the brain, all the way up to the top of your head. Hold. Keep holding and squeezing. Now exhale and relax. Again, take one slow, deep inhale, contracting the perineum, the lower abdomen, upper abdomen, and now pull all those muscles in and up, squeezing and pulling the energy up the body, up the spine, through the chest, the throat, through the brain, all the way up to the top of your head. And hold. Now exhale and relax. And one last time, one deep inhale, contracting all those muscles, squeezing and pulling the energy up the body, up the spine, to the top of your head. Now, can you move your attention, squeeze and hold to the space? Keep squeezing in the center, and now you can relax of your throat. And can you become aware of the energy of space around your throat? In space and beyond your neck. In space and now. What was the vision of your future? Defined by that intention. Potential that already exists in the field. Invest your energy into that future. Become the experience. Let the experience create the elevated emotion. And can you teach your body emotionally how that future feels now? And now, can you move into a new state of being? Open your heart and let your body respond to a new mind. Thank you. And now it's time to step into that future. What things will you do? What experiences await you? And how does it feel? Allow your mind and body to live in that future. Stay in the feeling. Now it's time to remind yourself who you no longer want to be. What thoughts you will be conscious of. What choices you will not make. What behavior you will no longer demonstrate. What experiences will you stay away from? What emotions and feelings you will no longer embrace. Or cause you to return back to the old, familiar self. Become the observer of your new future. From a greater level of mind. Now, it's time to invest your energy into that future. Combining a clear intention with an elevated emotion. It's time to open your heart and change your energy. When you change your energy, you change your life. Be defined by the vision of the future. Instead of remembering the past, now take your hand and place it over your heart. Bless your body. Life. Your soul. Your future. And your past. Take a deep breath. With kindness and love toward yourself. Thankful and grateful for your new life. And now bring your awareness to a new body. To a new environment. And to a new time. And when you're ready, you can open your eyes.